As an immigrant, I understand and love this democracy in a way that only someone who had experienced the absence of it could.
And I'm really hoping that we really fill the halls of Congress with, moms like me, with people that are so much more focused because we have so much more at stake when we're not in the room.